skating yet or not. We took on for a little bit and it takes off, so we'll see what happens. We just have to keep an eye on it. Get in and out, unless this is a male relieving her. Things happen so fast that if you look away just for a second, you miss it. One was on, then there was one gone, now this one just came in, so I really don't know if it's a male or female, but we're trying to keep track of it. It's 160 yards that we're viewing from, so it's quite a ways over there. And I've got everything on full zoom, so when they fly in and out, they're not very big. It's 160 yards from where I'm filming. This is our peregrine falcon, which is the Kwame Falls, Washington. And we're enjoying it very much. They just started their nesting cycle, and they've nested here in the past years. We just came up here today to see if we could get some action, see what's going on. And we're happy we came. We've got filtered light, and the falls is flowing really well. It's a beautiful sight. The peregrine falcon right on the other side of the falls. Not too many people have showed up yet, so it's kind of cool. The weather is a little bit on the chilly side yet. All right, around 40-some degrees. We're getting sneaking up on 50, but we got a wind. Peregrine falcon's got to keep track of her eggs. It's going to get too cold, so we'll never have a chance to hatch it. Anyway, she just came back. Looks like she's settling down. I'm going to see if we can find the male. I would like to see him come in and relieve her, and we get a movie of two of them together on the ledge there. That's hoping for quite a bit. We'll see how long we can stand it out here, and maybe we'll get a movie of that. She looks like she's very busy with her eggs. She's keeping everything going good, raking the gravel around, and rolling the eggs a little bit. Very good mom. She knows what she's doing. She's, like I say, nested here for quite a few years now. Again, we're at Kwame Falls, Washington. All right, I think I'll turn that off and try to get some still shots. Bye-bye.